As Laura Nichols shows us how a Story County woman fooled everyone, including her own family.
Authorities charged 37-year-old Heidi Denio with theft, forgery, and ongoing criminal conduct after they say a year-long investigation showed her cancer story was all a hoax.
Very shocked. I mean, no one in town has had any idea.
No one in the town of Zeering could have prepared themselves for the news they got Thursday around lunchtime.
You wouldn't think someone would lie about having cancer.
Authorities say 37-year-old Heidi Denio faked having cancer so family, friends, and people in town would donate money for her medical treatment.
She said that she was terminal and that she was doing some experimental drugs that cost a lot of money.
The town threw a benefit for Denio here at the community center last March that raised more than $50,000.
After the benefit, she continued to bring money in that kept coming in to the bank account that was reserved for this.
After getting an anonymous tip, the Story County Sheriff's Office confronted Denio. She then tried to prove her story by giving them a letter from a doctor.
We went over and talked to the doctor, and the doctor stated that wasn't his signature and he did not write that letter.
Now a town that came together to help says all they feel is betrayal. Many people we talked to told us they weren't the only ones fooled. They say Denio fooled her own family.
Yeah, they're not going to lose her, you know, by cancer, but just to be betrayed like that has to be really hard.
Denio now lives in Iowa Falls. Police there arrested her just a few hours ago. She'll face a judge tomorrow morning.
All right, Laura, strange stuff. Thank you.